remain standing as Mr. Abel Prudhomme leads us in Bible reading and prayer.
请保持站立，普鲁德宏先生带领我们读经祷告。
Please turn with me in your Schofield Study Bible to page 1341. That's Revelation chapter 12, verse 7, page 1341.
打开圣经启示录十二章第七节，斯可福研读圣经在1340页上。
Apocalypse capítulo 12, página 1297 del Biblia Estudio de Referencia Schofield.
Page 1341, Revelation chapter 12, verse 7.
1341页，我们启示录十二章第七节，我们首先祷告。
Página 1297, Apocalypse 12, 7.
O Lord, our great God, we come unto thee in the name of our Savior Jesus Christ, and we ask thee, Lord, that thou would help us, thou sayest, be still and know that I am God. Then protect thy people from the demonic tonight, we ask. Help our pastor to preach and give him thine anointing as well.
在天之父，您是伟大的神，祈求您遣送圣灵，帮助我们，保护我们，反对着以这个魔鬼作业，帮助我们牧师宣道。
Padre, ven este acá con nosotros, ayuda a nuestro pastor, úngelo, dele poder para predicar. Ven, ayúdanos, denos despertamiento y conversión.
Yea, Lord, open our minds that here, saved and lost, to receive the truths preached here tonight, and through it, we dare to ask thee, yes, give us a conversion unto thy son Jesus. For we ask these favors in Jesus' name. Amen.
我们今天来的面前胆敢这样请求您呢，帮助我们在座的朋友开启他们的耳目，听到福音，帮助一位朋友能够转变，信靠主耶稣，以耶稣的名我们祈求，阿们。
Denos una conversión, denos despertamiento y conversión. Pedimos a través del nombre de Jesús. Amén.
Revelation chapter 12, verse 7.
启示录十二章第七节。
Apocalipsis 12, 7.
And there was war in heaven. Michael and his angels fought against the dragon. And the dragon fought and his angels and prevailed not. Neither was their place found any more in heaven.
在天上就有了征战，米迦勒同他的使者与龙征战，龙也同他的使者去征战，并没有得胜，天上再没有他们的地方。
Después hubo una gran batalla en el cielo. Miguel y sus ángeles luchaban contra el dragón y luchaban el dragón y sus ángeles, pero no prevalecieron ni se halló allá lugar para ellos en el cielo.
And the great dragon was cast out, that old serpent called the devil and Satan, which deceiveth the whole world.
大龙就是那古蛇，名叫魔鬼，又叫撒旦，是迷惑普天下的。他被摔在地上，他和他使者一同被摔下去。
Fue lanzado fuera del gran dragón y la serpiente antigua, que se llama Diablo y Satanás, el cual engaña al mundo entero.
He was cast out into the earth, and his angels were cast out with him.
他被摔在地上，他的使者也一同被摔下去。
Fue arrojado de la tierra y sus ángeles fueron arrojados con él.
And I heard a loud voice saying in heaven, Now is come salvation and strength, and the kingdom of our God, and the power of his Christ.
我听见在天上有大声音说，我神的救恩、能力、国度，并他基督的权柄，现在都来到了。
Entonces oí una gran voz en el cielo que decía, Ahora ha venido la salvación, el poder, el reino de nuestro Dios, la autoridad de su Cristo.
For the accuser of our brethren is cast down, which accused them before God day and night.
因为那在我们的神面前昼夜控告我们弟兄的已经被摔下去了。
Porque ha sido lanzado fuera el acusador de nuestro hermano y que los acusa delante de nuestro Dios día y noche.
And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and they loved not their lives unto the death.
弟兄胜过他，是因羔羊的血和自己所见证的道，他们虽至于死，也不爱惜生命。
Ellos le han vencido por medio de la sangre del Cordero y de la palabra del testimonio de ellos, y ya menospreciaron su vida hasta la muerte.
Therefore rejoice ye heavens and ye that dwell in them.
所以诸天和住在其中了，你们都快乐吧。
Por lo cual alegraos cielos y los que moran en ellos.
Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea, for the devil has come down unto you, having great wrath.Because he knoweth that he hath but a short time.
只是地与海有祸了，因为魔鬼知道自己的时候不多，就气愤愤的下到你们那里去了。
Ay de los moradores de la tierra y del mar, porque el diablo ha descendido a vosotros con gran ira, sabiendo que tiene poco tiempo.
The doxology.
call to discipleship. Ready? Begin.
And he said to them all, if any man will come after me, let him deny himself, and take up his cross daily, and follow me. Luke 9:23.
If you are going out to evangelism, for personal evangelism this week, please come down to the front, and Mr. Lee will pray for you.
如果本周你们打算个人外出传福音的朋友，可以到前面来，李先生为你们祷告。
Si base ad evangelismo personale esta semana ben le frente signor Lee orerà per te.
Father, thou art God, and thou knoweth all things, but thou also giveth power. And Lord, this power we must have in order to war against Satan and his minions. So I pray for my brethren that thou hast given power to win souls, to give them power to speak the right words so that sinners can be brought in, and that they will be able to overcome him, the wicked one, through the power of thy son's blood. Father, give him this thing so that thou hast be triumphant, and that we shall be able to see sinners be brought in to hear thy word and thy gospel. And I pray for the lost souls that thou hast also give them power. For we know that they're dead in sins and trespasses, but give him a reviving, as it were, so that they will be able to hear our words, and that they will be happy to hear our words, to invite them to come to a party. Please do this, Father, for thou art God and thou lovest them. Do so for the sake of thy Son. In Jesus' name, amen.
The glory of Patri. Everyone around you with the words, I'm glad you're here tonight for the party.
互相握手跟周围的朋友打招呼说, 很高兴今天晚上跟我们一同相聚。
Saludos a todos con las palabras que pretendo que estás acá por la fiesta.
Thank you. Welcome to the party at the Baptist Tabernacle.
欢迎大家来参加我们敬信会幕礼拜天晚上的礼拜。In
a few minutes, we will go upstairs to have dinner.
再过几分钟，我们有晚餐。¿Cuántos
minutos tenemos cena?
We will see a comedy cartoon to celebrate the birthday of David Matsusaka.
晚餐，而且还有一些喜剧片，一同来庆祝 David Matsusaka 的生日。
Los cumpleaños de David Matsusaka.
All right, please be seated.
请坐。
If you brought or helped to bring a first, second, or third time visitor, please lift one, two, or three fingers, and the ushers will bring you a prayer request card now.
哪位朋友帮助开车或者接送第一次、第二次来访的客人举起手？
Si trae tal de primera vez, alza la mano.
If you need a daily devotional chart so that you can read along in the Bible with us, please raise all five fingers, and the ushers will come and bring you one now.
需要读经计划的朋友举起五个手指。
This is your bulletin. You got it when you came in. Please hold it up.
大家进门的时候得到日程拿出来看。
It's in English on one side, in Spanish on the other, and Chinese on the back.
我们有中英，而且还有这个西班牙语在里边。
Talking español en medio.
But please follow along with me, especially if you are here for the first time.
尤其是第一次来访的朋友，要跟着慢慢听。
Sigue conmigo, por favor.
Inside, you will see a message to the pastor.
在我们日程里边有一个写给牧师的信息。
Dentro un papel mensaje al pastor.
Go ahead and take it out and look at it.
拿出来看一看。
Míralo.
If you have a question or something you would like to tell Dr. Hymers, our pastor, please put your name and what you would like to say to him, and then pass it in at the end of the evening, and he will get back to you.
如果有任何事情告诉牧师或者问他什么问题的话，姓名填在上面。今天晚上呢，就回答你下面写好的问题。Si
algo que desea decir, preguntar al pastor, escribir en español papel con líneas.
And we will also pick up the prayer request cards at that time as well.
一会儿我们收取这个祷告请求单，同时这些问题一会儿收起来。
También recogeremos las peticiones de oración ese mismo tiempo.
Now this is very important. This is a sheet inside your bulletin called "How to Study and Take a Test" by my father, Dr. Kagan.
非常重要。 要的有13点中英对照的如何学习并参加考试是凯根博士写的
Un papel de cómo estudiar escrito por Dr. Kagan, el papá de él, de cómo estudiar
They should call him Dr. Kagan because he has two PhDs
他们应该把他叫做凯根博士博士有两个博士学位
Dr. porque tiene dos títulos de doctor
But take it out and look up at me for a moment
大家拿出来看向我。
If you are in college or high school or graduate school or any kind of school, you need this piece of paper. It is going to help you to get a better grade.
你们任何在座的仍然在读书的朋友，这13点肯定能够帮助你得到更好的成绩。
But obviously, unless you're my dad, you will not be able to remember all 13 points. So fold it up and put it in your pocket and purse so that you can take it out and look at it, put it on your bulletin board when you get home, and you will get a better grade if you follow these 13 points.
It's absolutely true. I was making straight D's after I looked at this. I made straight F's.
Now also in the bulletin, you will notice in between these stars, in the middle of the bulletin, is our pastor's website.
另外我们日程后边你看上下午讲到提纲中间呢有两行十字加着两个网站一个电话号码
Now our pastor's website has sermons that he preaches, that I have preached, and they are translated in 34 languages, and they go out to nearly every country of the world.
要知道我们网站上面，尤其是第一个，就是 sermonsfortheworld.com 上面有34种语言。
More than 200 countries every month look at our pastor's website.
34种语言。 传遍了215个国家地区 上个月呢，有大概12万4000或6000多。
Más de 200 países mira el sitio de internet cada semana.
And you will want to look at it as well. So take this bulletin and fold it up and put it in your pocket or purse now.
现在就把我们的日程把它叠起来收到你的提包里面，回去以后做参考。
If you don't do it, you will not remember our website and you will not be able to look it up.
如果你不把它收起来，回去我就忘了我们的网站了。
So our Thanksgiving banquet will be at 5:30 p.m. Sunday, November 20th.
记住，我们感恩节的晚宴是11月20号晚上5点半，礼拜天。
Noviembre 20 es la cena de Acción de Gracias en la iglesia.
That is 2 weeks from today.
从今天晚上熟悉2周之后。
Dos semanas.
Tickets are $20 for adults and $15 for children and $5 for guests.
餐券呢就是成人20块钱，而且带客人5块钱。
And if you have a hard time raising money to pay for your ticket, please speak to our pastor, Dr. Hymers, and he will take care of it for you.
如果你经济上面有困难，拿不出这几十块钱的话，你可以找到50。
And at our Thanksgiving banquet, Ron Clark will play the violin.
在我们感恩节晚宴上面呢 ，Ron Clark 来给我们做小提琴独奏。Si
tiene problemas, hablo con el pastor y él te ayudará. Ron Clark tocará el violín.
But you need to buy your ticket right away. So if you are planning to come, go to the back of the room and buy your ticket. $20 for adults, $15 for children, and $5 for guests. And Mr. Coons will sell you a ticket now.
但现在需要大家能够尽快的买齐这个餐券，到后面见孔子先生站在后面，穿着这个威风凛凛的这个。
Si quiere comprar los boletos, ve al fondo del cuarto ahora.
We're going to have a great time, so be sure to bring guests in 2 weeks to the Thanksgiving banquet.
记住，如果可能的话，尽量带客人来参加我们感恩节的晚宴，尽可能带父母过来。This
week, we will meet on Thursday and Saturday, but not Wednesday or Friday.
本周我们礼拜四和礼拜六晚上有聚会，但礼拜三和礼拜五晚上没有聚会。
Es la semana del jueves y el sábado y no el miércoles o el viernes.
Please put your regular Sunday offering in the envelope.
现在大家做好准备了，拿出我们礼拜天要做的奉献。
Pongan sobre regular en la ofrenda en el sobre.
But listen carefully for just a moment. If you are here for the first time, or if you have been coming to our church for less than a year, please do not put any money in the plate.
但是，如果你是第一次来访的，或者在我们身边不满一年的朋友，无需拿出一分钱做奉献。Si
han venido menos de un año o su primera vez, por favor pongan la sexta ofrenda.
Let's stand together. We're going to sing hymn number 8, Faith of Our Fathers.
Número 8.
Hymn number 8.
第八首。
Please be seated.
请坐。
This evening, we will take an offering for internet missions.
我们今晚第二奉献是我们的网站上面的奉献。
Tomaremos una ofrenda para las misiones del internet.
We will take an offering for internet missions.
我们就是网站上面传道的事业来收取奉献。
Tomaremos ofrenda para las misiones en la internet.
We have a report here of all the computers and all the countries that looked at our pastor's website this month.
我们手中呢有一个上个月统计数字，网站上面有多少电脑读到我们网站。
Y acá un reporte de todos los países que miró el sitio de internet del mes pasado.
And this month we had 124,000 computers look at our pastor's website.
上个月。
In a single month.
10月份。 来自215个国家地区的 12万6千4百多电脑，独立的电脑。
El mes pasado, 125,000 diferentes computadoras miró el sitio internet.
And our pastor's website has all of the sermons translated into 34 languages, and it is a great help to not only people in the United States, but especially people in third world countries.
我们网站上面全部讲到的已翻译成34种语言，对世界各地，尤其是第三世界，他们帮助很大。
Es gran ayuda, no solamente en este país, pero todo a través del mundo.
Now you're going to want to see this report, so if you do not have one, raise your hand, and the usher will come and give you one now.
所以如果你希望得到这统计数字，而且各国家列举了，举手举起，这样。
Si no tienes ese reporte, alza la mano y te darán uno ahora.
This report will show you how many people from each country are looking at our pastor's website.
这网站统计数字告诉你每个国家有多少独立电脑上网读到我们讲的。In
just a moment, we will take a second offering to pay the missionaries that translate our pastor's sermons all over the world. We have to give them a stipend, so please give what you have pledged.
所以这34种语言中间有7种是我们自己翻译，其他的都是外边的传教士帮我们做翻译，所以一会儿收取奉献是给他们的酬金。
Tenemos que ayudar a pagar los a misioneros que nos ayudan a traducir, por eso por favor de lo que prometiste.
This Saturday, November 12th, we will have our annual business meeting.
本周礼拜六，11月12号，我们有一个每年一度的投票，我们需要教会里面的选举。
Este sábado, noviembre 12, tendremos la reunión anual de negocios.
We will vote to accept Adela Menjivar, Setsko Zabalaga, Virgil Nickel, Christine Nguyen, and John Wesley Hymers as members upon their baptism.
我们叫投票选举，大家能够接受刚才列举的5位朋友，在他们受洗之后成为我们教会的成员。Vamos
votar para aceptar a ser mencionados como miembros de la iglesia cuando sean bautizados.
We will vote to license John Samuel Kagan to the gospel ministry.
而且我们要投票，最后呢，能够。 把执照发给这位年轻人做传教士。
Votaremos para aceptar licenciar a John Samuel Kagan.
And we will vote to affirm Dr. Kagan as Chief Financial Officer and Dr. Chan as Corporate Secretary.
同时我们选举凯根博士做我们的经济主裁，同时呢，是陈群忠医生做我们教会整个教会里面的秘书。
Dr. Chan y Dr. Kagan como oficiales de la corporación votaremos.
In just a moment, we will take up the offering for internet missions.
一会儿我们收取网站上面传道事业上面的花费。
If you are here for the first time, or you have been coming to our church for less than a year, please do not put any money in the plate.
第一次来访的客人不要拿出任何的奉献，一分钱不要拿出来。
Si es su primera vez o han estado menos de un año, pon nada en la cesta ofrenda, por favor.
But let's all stand together. We're going to sing hymn number 9, Fill All My Vision. Hymn number 9.
圣诗第9首。
Yeah.
最后一段。
Please be seated.
请坐。
Tonight we will take a third offering for Dr. Arthur Houck.
第三次的奉献今晚是为了 Arthur Houck 博士来收取的。
Se no c'è l'offrenda per Dr. Arthur Houck.
That son, you already cleaned me out. 他口袋里已经空了。
His wife passed away, and he used to be the Dr. Houck's wife passed away, and he means a great deal to us, so this will be a gesture of support.
Houck 博士，浩克博士曾经是我们教会的助理牧师，所以他的妻子最近去世 ，Shirley 去世的时候93岁。
La sposa di Dr. Houck falleció. E vamos a dare esta ofrenda en amor.
This week's schedule.
本周日程。
On Thursday, come at 7 p.m. for prayer, phoning, and evangelism.
礼拜四晚上七点，我们同样在三楼相聚。我们有传福音、祷告会，而且打电话活动。
Jueves oración y evangelismo.
Please eat first, casual dress, and bring your Bibles.
来之前先吃完晚餐，穿便装，带圣经过来。
El jueves comandante venir trae la Biblia de Iabén.
On Saturday, come at 7 p.m. for a sermon followed by supper.
礼拜六晚上七点钟来到教会，在三楼相聚，或者在这里楼下相聚。我们礼拜之后呢，讲完到晚餐。
El sábado a las 7 de la noche, ven oración evangelismo como ande venir.
We will not be fasting that day, so eat first, and then it's casual dress and bring your Bibles.
那天礼拜六我们没有进食祷告，所以可以在来之前先吃完午餐。然后
vamos a ayunar ese día.
On Sunday, November 13th, come to church at 10:30 a.m. and 6:15 p.m.
礼拜天十月十三号，请你们大家早上和晚上都来参加我们的礼拜。
Domingo a las 10:30 y 6:15.
We're going to take the offering for Dr. Houck at this moment, so let's stand together and sing hymn number 4. How great thou art, hymn number 4.
第四首，圣诗第四首。
Please be seated.
请坐。
Pass in all the papers, and the ushers will come and pick them up now.
现在请把各种纸张传到中边，尤其是写给牧师的信息等等祷告请求单。
Pasa por el centro todos los papeles y los ungidos los recogerán ahora.
And if you are a prayer warrior, you can leave to the bookstore to pray for our pastor's sermon.
晚上为我们牧师讲道祷告的朋友，现在可以去我们书店里面祷告。
Si vas a orar per la libreria ora durante il sermone.
In just a moment, Dr. Hymers will preach.
再过几分钟，海博士来给我们讲道。
Momento per dedicare a Dr. Hymers.
But before he does, he's going to come and say a few words to us.
但在讲道前，他讲几句话。
Antes que venga dirá unas palabras a nosotros.
This is the first night John has done the announcements, but he'll be doing them on Sunday night from now on. And I am very pleased that that's true, because he's a wonderful friend of mine. It isn't often that a 76-year-old man has a friend that's 23 years old, but John is one of my closest friends, and I thank God for him. He's going to help this church a lot.
76岁的朋友，有个二三岁的，这个朋友的话就是不多的，所以不多，但是约翰是我的好朋友，能帮助你教会。John
is mi amigo, va a ayudar a crecer mucho, va a tener su gran anuncio de este problema.
We're glad that Mrs. Janice Harvey is here with us this evening. And she's Aaron's mother. We're always happy to have Mrs. Harvey with us on Sunday night.
那很高兴，亚伦的母亲 Janice Harvey今天在我们晚上一同参加我们的礼拜。咱们今天跟您的
mother 的 Aaron 啊，发生什么不能吗？And
Aaron's father is in the hospital, and they're going to do radical surgery on him tomorrow. And I want everybody to pray for him. Just write out loud. Pray that the surgery will. What is the surgery for? It doesn't sound good to me. They're going to do surgery on his back, and he's got a lot of problems, a lot of other sicknesses. So everybody pray for Bill Yancey, for the surgeons to do the right thing and for him to recover.
亚伦·延西的父亲 Bill Yancey明天动手术，大家一同祷告。
Todos oren por Bill Yancey de que recupere bien.
Jesus, everyone said in Jesus' name, amen. You know, we get a lot of emails. I can't read them all from the website because it does go out to 218 nations and 34 languages. But I select a few of them. This one is from, and by the way, on the screen there, it tells you where, if you want to send me an email and tell me how nice everything is at our church, send it to that email. If you don't like what's in our church, write it out and put it in the trash can. All right?
Ha, 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 ha.
Here's one from Indonesia. And he said he wanted our church to pray for his congregation. There will be a demonstration there for Muslims, by Muslims rather, and we prayed for that, and they got through it just fine. And we thank this brother for writing to us. His first name is Edwin. I never give the whole name. From Indonesia. God bless you, sir. I'm glad God answered our prayer.
They
Gracias por la oración. Permite nuestro sueño y nuestra iglesia. Fue todo bien. Gracias.
And here's another one from Indonesia.
另一个印尼发来的电邮,
Otra de Indonesia.
Happy Sunday from your brother in Indonesia.
我们从印尼在礼拜天主日向你们打招呼.
Feliz Domingo de tu hermano en Indonesia.
God bless you.
愿神赐福.
Dios te bendiga.
Edwin. So thank you for sending that, son, and we appreciate that your blessings.
感谢Edwin从印尼发来的问候.
Oh, and then there's this one from Washington, D.C.
It's at
the Washington, D.C.
Dear Dr. Hymers, do you think that I should comb my hair a different way, Donald Trump? Those are some of the, just some of them that we get every week. Man, if I had any hair at all, I'd cut it off. If I had that kind of haircut, I'd cut it off. I'd rather be bald than have that. Did you see Jay Leno run his fingers through his hair? Is it Jay Leno?
Jimmy Fallon.
Who? Jimmy Fallon. Shows you how old I am. I thought it was still Steve Allen. He quit in 1958. Amen. Before the that's the truth. He was the first guy on the Tonight Show. And amen. Before the sermon, Mr. Griffith, our senior deacon, as always, will come to speak for to sing for us.
A mighty fortress is our God, a bulwark never failing. Our helper, he amid the flood of mortal ills prevailing. For still our ancient foe doth seek to work us woe. His craft and power are great, and armed with cruel hate. On earth is not his equal. Did we in our own strength confide, our striving would be losing. Were not the right man on our side, the man of God's own choosing. Dost ask who that may be? Christ Jesus, it is he. Lord Sabaoth his name, from age to age the same, and he must win the battle.
Amen. I put a mint in my mouth before I preach, and I forgot to put it in, and I thought, do I swallow it? Do I chew it? What do I, the best thing to do, just tell you I had a mint in my mouth. Amen. Turn with me to Revelation chapter 12.
启示录12章, 请大家打开圣经.
Apocalypse capítulo 12.
And it's verse 11.
十一节, verse 11.
We have a wonderful church, wonderful people. Thank you all for being here tonight, and God bless every one of you.
感谢大家今晚在我们身边, 神赐福大家.
Gracias, gracias, todos ustedes.
Now tonight my subject is how to overcome the devil.
今晚讲到的题目是如何胜过魔鬼。
Esta noche el tema es cómo vencer el diablo.
And my text is Revelation chapter 12, verse 11.
经文是启示录十二章十一节。
Texto Apocalipsis 12, 11.
And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb.
他们弟兄胜过他是因羔羊的血。
And
by the word of their testimony,
和自己所见证的道,
y la palabra of their testimonio,
and they loved not their lives unto death.
他们随至于死也不爱惜生命.
You may be seated.
请坐.
When Satan and his demons were first cast out of heaven, they were set loose in the heavenlies.
要知道当撒旦和他的鬼魔使者从上天被赶出来的时候他们仍有在天上活动的自由
Cuando Satanás y los demonios fueron expulsados del cielo fueron echados a los celestes
That's why Satan was called the prince of the power of the air He's not in hell, he's in the air
那便为什么撒旦被称作空中掌权者的首领他现在没有在地狱里
Y él es el príncipe de la potestad del aire.
And the Bible tells us that the demons were still able to go into the heavenly places. Ephesians 6:12.
圣经告诉我们呢，这些鬼魔仍能在天空各处呢自由出入。以弗所书六章十二节这样讲。
Los demonios todavía podían entrar en los lugares celestiales.
That is, they could come into the presence of God at certain times.
也就是在某个时候，他们能来到神的面前。
Podían entrar en la presencia de Dios ciertos tiempos.
And that's why we're told in the first chapter of Job that. Satan and his demons came to present themselves among the Lord. Satan also was with them.
那便是为什么在约伯记一章六节里面告诉我们，撒旦与其鬼魔与神的众子来致力在耶和华面前，撒旦也在他们其中。
Y Job nos dice de que Satanás y los demonios vinieron a presente delante de Jehová.
But at a certain time in the future, they will no longer be able to enter. The heavens.
但在未来某段时间的时候，他们就无法进入天国了。
Cierto tiempo en el futuro no podrán entrar en el cielo.
Three and a half years after the beginning of the tribulation, against the Jews and the Christians, God will have the archangel Michael cast them out onto the earth.
在大灾难就是迫害犹太人迫害基督徒的大患难这个三年半之后呢这个米迦勒呢是就是奉神命令把撒旦赶出天国
Miguel el arcángel quitará los el demonio de tres años después de la tribulación
The tribulation refers to the last 7 years of life on earth and when all manner of evils break out
在这个大患难也就是指的是人类历史的最后七年中间的这七年完完全全是一团糟
La tribulación habla de los últimos siete años en la tierra cuando todo tipo de maldad vendrá
And in the midst of all of those evils Satan and his demons will be cast out They will no longer be able to come before the throne of God They will be cast out onto the earth
结果就在这个七年大患难期间的时候撒旦和他的恶魔他们这一切那些鬼魔就从上天摔到地下
En medio de la tribulación los demonios de Satanás no podrán estar en el cielo
According to Dante the devil's already in hell but Dante hadn't been to hell yet so he didn't know Now he knows he looks around down there and he sees the devil's not there
但丁曾经写过神曲说撒旦已经在地狱里面实际上他错了现在但丁在地狱里面知道撒旦没有在哪里
Dante pensó que el diablo estaba en el infierno pero no ya está en el ahí y sabe que no está
though he will be in the future
未来撒旦会进入地狱
pero si está en el futuro
in Revelation chapter 12 we read of the coming battle over access to God's throne
在启示录十二章里我们会看到就是在这个神面前的争斗和征战
Apocalipsis 12 vemos de la batalla que vendrá para el trono de Dios.
It says there was a war in heaven.
他说在天上有了征战。
This was una gran batalla.
Michael and his angels fought against the dragon.
米迦勒同他的使者与龙征战。
Miguel y sus ángeles luchaban contra el dragón.
And the dragon fought with his angels.
结果龙也同他的使者去征战。
Y luchaba el dragón y sus ángeles.
And prevailed not, neither was their place found anymore for him in heaven.
并没有得胜，天上没有他们的地方了，就是那个龙和其他们使者的地方。
Pero no prevalecieron ni se halló lugar para ellos en el cielo.
And the great dragon was cast out.
结果那个大龙被赶出了天国。
Fue lanzado fuera el gran dragón.
That old serpent called the devil and Satan.
结果大龙就是古蛇，又叫撒旦。
La serpiente antigua que se llama el diablo y Satanás.
Which deceiveth the whole world.
是迷惑普天下的那个人。
El cual engaña el mundo entero.
He was cast out onto the earth.
他被摔在地上。
Fue arrojado a la tierra.
And his angels were cast out with him. Revelation 12:9.
他的使者一同被摔下去。启示录十二章七到九节。
Y sus ángeles fueron arrojados con él, porque dice 12:7-9.
No longer.Being able to come before God in heaven, Satan will be furiously angry.
要知道他无法再来到神面前的时候呢，撒旦对此会极为恼怒。
Satanás no podrá entrar al cielo y estará enojado.
And so the Apostle John tells us where that the devil will come down unto you, having great wrath, knowing that he hath but a short time.
使徒约翰这样告诉我们，因为鬼魔知道自己的时候不多了，就气愤愤地下到你们那里去了。
El diablo ha descendido vosotros con gran ira, sabiendo que tiene poco tiempo.
And I believe that one of the reasons for the turmoil that we see in the world is that the devil is already beginning to rage.
我认为世界上之所以这么动乱，就是因为现在撒旦已经开始恼怒。
Yo pienso que vemos tanto alboroto en la tierra hoy en día porque ya el diablo está peleando.
The devil isn't like that stupid Harold Camping or some of those other men that John Kagan told us about this morning. The devil knows Bible prophecy.
要知道魔鬼并非像那哈罗德康平那样愚昧，要知道魔鬼知道圣经的预言。
El diablo no es como algunos de esos estúpidos como Harold Camping. El diablo sí sabe la profecía bíblica.
The devil knows that the rebirth of Israel is a sign of the end of the age and the end of the world and the end of his terrible reign.
魔鬼知道以色列国的复兴预兆着末世的来临，也就是他统治的结束。
Diablo sabe de que ese fin será el fin de su reino.
The devil knows that those things of eschatology of the end times better than most preachers and many theological seminarians.
要知道魔鬼比对这个未来的征兆的了解超过了许多宣道士还有神学院的教授。
Diablo sabe más de la escatología del tiempo del fin a más que los profesores de teología.
The theologians will tell you, oh, that was a medieval thought of Martin Luther.
神学那些理论教授他告诉你那是中世纪的马丁路德讲的那些迷信。
Los teólogos te dirán que eso es el pensamiento antiguo de Martin Lutero.
And when I was in the liberal seminary, they say, well, show me where it proves there's a devil. I said, right on the front page of your newspaper when you look at it in the morning.
他们在神学里面告诉我说是在圣经里面告诉你证明魔鬼在什么地方存在，我就打开报纸去看到魔鬼的作为。
En el seminario me dijeron, muéstranos, pruébelos, que hay un diablo. Yo le dije, es fácil, mira la primera página del periódico cada día.
And the devil is raging today more than ever before because he knows that he has but a short time.
要知道撒旦现在变得比以往更加恼怒，知道自己的时候不多了。
And that's the reason Christians must be more aware of the wiles of the devil today than ever before.
那便是为何基督徒应该更加熟知魔鬼的诡计。
Por eso los cristianos deben saber más que antes.
And that is why we must learn to be prayer warriors, for we wrestle more with the devil now.That at any time in history.
那便是为什么我们应该祷告的更加多，因为我们知道与撒旦的征战呢会越来越剧烈。
Por eso tenemos que estar luchando más en oración ahora, porque peleamos más ahora que en cualquier otro tiempo de historia.
And that is why we're warned in the last days, perilous times.Shall come, 2 Timothy 3:1.
那便是为什么我们听到了如此的警告。你该知道，末世必有危险的日子来到。提摩太后书三章一节。
Que los postreros días vendrán tiempo peligroso, 2 Timoteo 3:1.
The devil is raging through the world because he knows that he has but a short time.
魔鬼现在在人间发怒，他知道时候不多了。
El diablo pelea del mundo porque sabe que tiene poco tiempo.
And the devil rages so much and in different ways. He rages in the Middle East. He rages in Northern Africa.
魔鬼在各地以不同的方式在里面发怒。
El diablo está peleando en el Medio Oeste, África, en varios lugares.
In Central and South America, in Mexico, he rages a different way in the United States.
所以在美国、在中南美洲或者是在中东地区、北非等以不同的方式。
El diablo peleando en el sur, Centro América, México de manera diferente también en los Estados Unidos.
In a quieter, more insidious, but even more deadly way, the devil works against us here in the United States.
在美国，魔鬼的手段是更加隐蔽，但是更加致命。
El diablo pelea contra nosotros acá en los Estados Unidos de una manera más callada, más mala.
And so strong is the devil's power that there are those who say we cannot have revival now.
魔鬼的这强大的势力控制这么严，有很多人认为我们现在呢无法得到复兴。
Tan fuerte el poder del diablo que algunos que dicen que no podemos tener revivimiento ahora.
There was a time when we could have revival. There was a time when God would pour out the Holy Spirit. There was a time when many people would get saved. But now the devil is too strong.
曾有一时，曾经那些复兴能够来临，那些人可以得救。曾有一时呢，我们可以在教会里面得到复兴，但现在魔鬼的势力太强。
Había un tiempo cuando la gente decía que podíamos tener avivamiento, pero hoy en día dicen que no porque el diablo es demasiado fuerte.
Too strong for God to send down revival to our churches now, they say.
他们说，就是撒旦的势力这么强势，神不可能遣送这复兴来到我们教会。
Demasiado fuerte para que mande avivamiento a las iglesias ahora.
Sometimes evangelicals make me laugh.
有时候那个新福音派，
and sometimes they make me cry.
有时候他们让我笑，有时候他们让我哭。
A veces los evangélicos me hacen reír y otras veces llorar.
The attorney Jay Sekulow said recently, quote, "It is the ultimate scenario for Christians in Iraq and Syria."
塞克罗律师曾这样告诉我们，最近说呢，说伊拉克和叙利亚他们那些基督徒所能经历的最糟糕的情形了。
El abogado Jay Sekulow dijo de que la cena de final para los cristianos en Irak y Siria.
He said, and quite correctly, they're burned alive.
他们被活活的烧死。
Dios, son quemados vivos.
They are crucified.
钉上了十字架.
Son crucificados.
They are beheaded.
他们被砍头落地.
Decapitados.
And now ISIS has unleashed chemical war.
如今伊斯兰国呢，开始向他们用化学武器攻击.
ISIS ha una guerra química.
And he said, the carnage will be unbearable.
这个惨状是不堪入目.
La matanza no se va a poder soportar.
When I read that, I thought of the revival.
当我读到这点的时候，我想到了复兴。
Cuando pensé de eso, pensé del avivamiento.
The revival, the greatest revival of all time in the Middle East is taking place right now in Iran, Iraq, and Syria. And you never read about it in the papers. All they print is the junk. They never tell you what God's doing.
但是在报纸从来没有告诉你一点，就是与此同时，历史上最大规模的复兴，如今正在横扫伊朗、伊拉克和叙利亚。Now
I am sure that Mr. Sekulow is a fine man.
我知道塞克罗先生是一个很不错的人。Sekulow
quizá es un hombre bueno.
He is a Christian attorney that has helped many churches and organization.
他是基督徒的律师，帮助了很多组织。
Abogado cristiano que ha ayudado muchas iglesias.
But when Mr. Sekulow said to send him money to stop Muslim terrorists, I thought to myself, nonsense, balderdash, hogwash. And Mr. Song came over to me and said, Dr. Hymers, what is hogwash? Because he's from China, you know, they don't have any hogwash there. I said to him, isn't that true? That's what happened, isn't it? And I told you exactly what hogwash was, didn't I?
Yes.
I said, it's garbage. Garbage.
当塞克罗先生要我们寄钱给他去阻止那些所谓的穆斯林恐怖分子的时候，我说了完全是胡说八道，完全是猪食，完全是胡搅蛮缠，废话连篇。Sekulow
dice que mandale dinero para parar a los musulmanes. No, eso es tontería, basura.
The people that are suffering in the Middle East do not need us to send money to an attorney in Washington.
要叫中东地区受.
What can he do? Washington itself can't seem to do anything. They need us to pray for God to keep coming down there in revival. That's what they need in the Middle East.
中东地区的基督徒根本不需要我们寄钱给华盛顿的政治家或者律师，他们需要的是神能够来到咱们身边，不断显颂圣灵来到咱们身边。
Porteria mandar dinero a abogado en Washington. Washington sí mismo no puede hacer nada. Tenemos que orar de que ellos tengan avivamiento en Medio Oriente.
That's why they need us to pray, oh, that thou wouldest come down, that the heavens would continue to come down, that the mountains might flow down at thy presence, to make thy name known to thine enemies, that the nations may tremble at thy presence. That's what they need us to do, to pray like that for Iran and Iraq and Syria.
那正是他们需要我们为伊拉克、伊朗、叙利亚所做出这样的祷告，请求神说：神呐，愿你裂天而降，愿神在你面前震动流淌，好像火烧干柴。是你的敌人知道你的圣名，使列国在你面前震动。
Oh, si rompiese los cielos, descendiera, descendiera tu nombre en notorio, otros enemigos, así necesitan que oremos en Irak y Siria.
I looked up there and saw my son put his thumb up like that. He knows what attorneys do with money, and not a whole lot of it's going to go over there, a few quarters and dimes. Send your prayers over there, and God will really do something, and he is already doing something.
我的儿子知道那个律师会做什么事情。我告诉你，这一切的金钱就没有几分钱能去到中东，但祷告中间，神能够遣送真正的大能。No
mande dinero para allá, en vez ora y Dios hará algo.
Regarding Isaiah 64:1-2, Dr. Martin Lloyd Jones said that it is the ultimate prayer in connection with revival.
中马田医生谈到了以下书刚才那个祷告64章第二节书，此乃是真正有关复兴的终极祷告。
Y el Dr. Lloyd Jones dijo de que Isaías 64:1-2 es la más grande oración de avivamiento.
He said it is the urgent, special prayer for a visitation of God's Spirit.
迫切并细致地祈求神的圣灵能够通过复兴降临于世。
La oración urgente para que Dios visite especial.
And he said there's no term that better expresses this ultimate prayer than does the phrase in Cooper's hymn, Oh, rend the heavens, come quickly down and make a thousand hearts thine own.
古珀写了一首圣诗，其中这句话讲的最好。神呐，愿你裂天而降，急速造访，令万众一心来归降。
Guayante que lo dice mejor que el himno que dice, rompe los cielos, desciende rápidamente, haz mil corazones tuyos.
After the Hebrew people left Egypt following Moses, the children of Israel would have hostile nations to meet.
以色列在旷野中间呢，面对了很多无数、很多充满敌意的民族。
Después de que los niños de Israel se fueron ellos iban a tener que hacer lucha con países.
They would have enemies that would gather around them, but what did it matter?
结果仇人呢会环绕他们，但那又算什么呢？
Enemigo todo alrededor, pero qué importa?
Here is a God who can shake mountains.
这位神能使山崩地裂。
Here is a God who can divide the sea.
这神能使红海分开。
And then close it on the enemies of God's people.
然后呢，让那些这些敌人呢被淹没在红海中。
Y cerrarlos son los enemigos de Dios.
Here is a God that can give them water from a rock.
这位神能够从石头中间为他们提供饮食。
God, Dios de que puede traer agua de la roca.
A God who can lead them by a pillar of fire at night and a pillar of cloud by day.
这位神晚上用过火柱，白天用云柱引导他们。
El Dios que lo puede guiar por fuego de noche y nube por día.
A God who could conquer every enemy that came against them, and he did.
这位神能够征服一切的敌人。
We do not realize how small the nation of Israel is today.
如今我们没有意识到以色列的小国家是多么小。
No vemos que pequeño es la nación de Israel hoy en día.
Just a little strip of land along. And that little strip of land, you could fit 18 Israels into the state of California, and there'd still be room for Jerry Brown, because he's always here. He's eternal.
要告诉您,
His father before him was here.
这么小的一片土地,
and he's still here telling us not to use water when he knows they've got plenty. Amen.
18 Israel van a caber en California y aún hay campo para Jerry Brown y con el papá diciendo que no se usa agua.
18 Israel que se puede meter en Colorado.
18 Israels could be fit in California and there'd still be enough water for Jerry Brown.
要告诉你们, 加州能装下18个以色列, 仍然有地方, 有水给Jerry Brown。
18 de Israel en California y todavía hubiera agua para Jerry Brown.
If you take a map and you look at it and you see the size of those monstrous Muslim nations, and here's this little thread of Israel with these huge nations all around it. It's like a little baby playing with bears and gorillas all around it. How do they last? What keeps them from being destroyed? One bomb would obliterate them. I'll tell you what keeps them. God Almighty keeps them just like He promised in His Word.
Enemigos todo alrededor de Israel, con vuestros sobreviven, los protege.
When you read about the terrible things those Muslims are doing to Christians, don't send money to an attorney in Washington. He can't help them.
当你读到那些穆斯林教徒对着基督徒做的可怕的事, 不要把钱寄给美国的律师。
Cuando lee la cosa horrible que está pasando allá con los musulmanes, no mande dinero a un abogado en Washington que no pueda ayudar.
Pray to the God of Israel, and they are already experiencing the greatest revival since the 6th century in that area, and God is doing it without the help of a Washington attorney.
你们要向以色列的神做祷告, 而且神现在已经帮助他们得到大规模的复兴。从第六世纪起, 现在这个最繁荣的地区,
Dios puede ayudar y lo va a hacer sin esa ayuda de ese abogado de Washington.
And He comes and speaks to them.
结果神会向他们说话。
Viene y habla a ellos.
There is an old Coptic priest that comes on. I'm not a Coptic and I'm not a priest, but I heard that man speak, and he preaches the gospel, and he knows how to do it. He preaches the gospel.
而且有那么一个就是东正教那么一个神父在那么在电视上面卫星电视整,
and they, sacerdote de Coptico de que va a predicar el evangelio de la televisión allá.
And they get it on a dish.
通过这个卫星电视他们向传福音,
a través de televisión satélite.
And that old Coptic priest said, open the door and Jesus will come in.
结果他们就打开大门,
Ese sacerdote dice, abre la puerta, Jesús vendrá.
Just then the lady heard a knock on the door.
结果就在那时候,
la mujer oyó una, alguien tocando.
She opened the door.
女士打开门,
abrió la puerta,
and there was Jesus.
结果有耶稣在那里,
ahí estaba Jesús.
We don't have miracles like that here today because we don't have the enemies they do. But in the Middle East, in those countries, one after another, there are miracles, and thousands of Muslims are becoming Christians today. It blows my mind. I never thought we'd see it.
让我非常吃惊，就是在中东地区各种各样的奇迹，他们见到的，是因为他们所面对的敌人，美国没有他们所面对的敌人。
Oyó el tocar, habla puerta, ahí estaba Jesús. Ahí se ve el milagro que no se ve acá.
With hundreds of Muslims turning to the Lord Jesus Christ, don't send money. That won't help. Send up strong prayers to God.
你们要祈求神让做成奇迹 不要把金钱送到华盛顿去
No manda dinero, manda oración Eso ayudará
He will save them and he is saving them
要知道那个人这样讲说 现在有成千上万的那个穆斯林教徒已经得救
Él lo salvará
Even as these new Christians are burned alive
尽管这些新基督徒被活活烧死
Even as they are crucified, nailed to a cross.
尽管他们被钉上了十字架。
Even though they are beheaded like those 21 young Christian men that would not recant, that would not bow down to the Quran and had 21 heads cut off, I was never filled with what's the word I'm trying to think of? I was filled with the honor of those young men, with the force of their faith. I thought, oh God, give us some young men like that in the United States that will stand with their blood and with their life for Jesus Christ, no matter what somebody says in college or what somebody says at your work or what somebody threatens you with, I will stand up for Christ. And I want to tell you, that's the kind of young men we need in our churches today.
当时我见到埃及的21位年轻就是不肯向可兰经低头的时候不肯放弃自己的信念的时候活活被砍头当我见到的时候多么希望在美国有这样的年轻人有这样坚强的信念
Eso vendió un joven de que fueron a morir por gloria a Jesús. Que Dios nos ayude y nos dé gente así hoy.
And even as the Christians are burned alive and crucified and beheaded, God will open his arms and receive them into the everlasting joy of heaven.
尽管这些基督徒被活活烧死钉上十字架，然后活活被砍头的时候，神仍然会敞开双臂迎接他们进入乐园。
Aunque eso que le echaron le quitan la cabeza a los queman vivos, Dios abrirá el cielo y lo recibirá al gozo eterno.
And these martyrs in the tribulation, by their suffering, inspire more and more Muslims to turn from terrorism to Jesus Christ.
这些烈士会借着他们所受苦做的见证，赢得了很多穆斯林弟兄。
Y esto sufriendo de causa de que más musulmanes volteen de los terroristas a Jesús.
They do not have to burn up a car or blow up a building to go to heaven. All they have to do is to believe in Jesus who died on the cross. Who died on the cross. I don't care what the Quran says. He wasn't there. The Apostle John was there, and the writer of the Quran was not born until 600 years later. I trust the God, I trust John. He was an eyewitness. Jesus Christ died on the cross and shed his blood so that you can be saved and washed and cleansed by his blood and have everlasting life in heaven.
不管可兰经是怎么讲说耶稣没有钉上十字架要叫可兰经的作者没有在场但使徒约翰在场亲眼目睹了他是个目击者耶稣被钉上十字架被你死在十字架上
No importa lo que diga el Corán El escritor vivió 6 años después de Jesús Juan yo confío en él porque él vivió en ese tiempo él vio Jesús crucificado por nosotros
Tertullian is a friend of mine
特图良是我的朋友
Tertullian es amigo mío.
Oh, you say, well, he wrote in the 2nd century. I know.
你说他二世纪的一个作者，我知道.
Escribió en el segundo siglo, sí o sí.
But Tertullian helped me one time.
但特图良有一次帮助了我.
Pero él me ayudó.
He was a Christian writer in the 2nd century in the north of Africa.
他是北非的一个基督教徒的作者，第二世纪.
Autor cristiano en el norte de África en el segundo siglo.
In my liberal seminary.
在我的自由派的神学院中间，我读书。
Where the professors didn't believe the Bible.
他们那个教授根本不信圣经。
Nuestros profesores no querían la Biblia.
In the dormitory.
在这个宿舍里边的时候。
En el dormitorio.
There lived next to me in the next room a young man, a young Korean man.
在我宿舍旁边的房间有个朝鲜人。
El otro cuarto en el seminario vivía un joven coreano.
Now he had already completed his Master of Divinity degree, and he was now staying there because it wasn't very expensive, and he'd drive across the bridge to Berkeley to do his PhD work on the writings of Tertullian.
结果呢，他就住在我们宿舍里面，在这个伯克利那边继续读这个特图良写的著作。
Ese joven se había quedado ahí aunque ya graduó porque era barato y estaba yendo cruzando de ahí a estudiar Tertullian.
And for some reason, I'm not quite sure why, but he would come in late at just the time that I came in. I don't know, can't remember the reason. It was more than 40 years ago. But he would come into the dormitory about the same time I did, and he had a big happy face, big happy Korean smile. Ha, 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 Bob Hymers, you believe just like Tertullian.
结果他总是在同一个时间走进宿舍见到我的时候，你相信的东西跟特图良相信的完全相同。
No sé por qué, pero él siempre llegaba al mismo tiempo que yo tarde, y él siempre se sonría diciendo que tú eres como Tertullian.
And Tertullian has been dead for all those years since the second century, and you're still ancient man like him. Ha, 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 ha. He would laugh and go in his room and lock the door.
结果他总是这样讲说，特图良是第二世纪那些人，现在你跟他信仰仍然是相太古老了。他就笑了，完之后就笑完了就关起门来。I
never argued with him.
从来没有跟他斗嘴。
Nunca discutí con él.
When I would see him in the morning, I'd say, Moon, I'm praying for you to be saved like Tertullian and me. Ha, ha, ha. To be saved like you and Tertullian, ha, 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 he laughed.
Cada madrugada
le decía, Moon, yo estoy orando para que tú seas salvo, tal como yo y Tertullian.
Tertullian was a theologian. He believed the Bible.
Tertullian creía la Biblia.
I graduated from that seminary.
You graduated from that seminary.
I went to live a few miles away. One day I went back. I don't remember why I went back, but as I walked through the seminary grounds, there was Moon.
结果有那么几年之后，回一天回到了校园里边，不知道为什么原因，突然间又见到了Moon。
Fui a graduado, me mudé a cerca, y no sé por qué, regresé un día, y ahí estaba Moon.
And he had tears running down his cheeks.
结果呢，他眼里面带着眼泪。
Lágrimas en la cara.
He said, Bob Hymers, I feel so horrible.
结果他说，海博士确实感觉到很糟糕，我心里边很不好受。
Bob Hymers, me siento tan mal.
My girlfriend that I was engaged to dropped me.
我跟她订了婚的女朋友呢，已经把我甩掉了。Mi
novia con cual estaba comprometido me dejó.
She said she couldn't marry me because I wasn't a Christian.
她说她不能嫁给我，因为我并非基督徒。Me
dijo no me se puede casar conmigo porque no soy cristiano.
I told her that I went to church every Sunday, but she said no, no, you don't believe in Jesus.
我告诉过女朋友说我每个礼拜都去做礼拜，她说不，你还没有信。
Le dije, voy a la iglesia cada domingo, pero ella dijo, no, no, no crees en Jesús.
He said, oh, Bob Hymers, I wish that I could believe like Tertullian and like you.
他说, Bob Hymers, 确实我很希望能像你和像托特良那样来信主。
Dijo, alas pudiera creer tal como Tertullian y tal como tú.
And he was just finishing his PhD degree on Tertullian.
刚刚读完有关特图良那个他博士学位。Estaba
terminando su título de doctor con estudiando Tertullian.
I said, Moon, I will pray for God to reveal His Son to you and for you to be saved.
结果我告诉他，我说，I
said I will, and I said, when you're saved, the Lord seemed to speak to me. When you're saved, be sure that you invite me to the wedding when you marry that girl. Oh, that'll never happen, he wept.
结果我当时就告诉他，如果就是你真正当你得救的时候呢，一定要做，能够就娶这个女孩子，要娶。
It wasn't a month later.
结果就在一个月以后。
mes después,
in his room at night,
晚上的时候, 在他的宿舍里,
tarde de noche,
the Chang San Moon didn't trust Jesus Christ.
Chang San Moon, 这个朝鲜人确实信靠了主耶稣.
Chang San Moon confiado.
And as I came back to the seminary the next day, he said, Dr. Hymers, you're going to... I got saved last night by the same Jesus that saved you and Tertullian. He saved me too.
结果第二天突然又见到我，他告诉我说，昨天晚上拯救你和特图良的同一个耶稣也拯救了我，赦免了我。
Look, we stand for again for the name of Jesus. Me salvó Tertullian. Me salvó a ti también. Me salvó a mí.
And I bought him a big present. I don't remember what it was, but it was a great big present. And had it wrapped and so on, and drove over to San Francisco and attended his wedding and presented him with that present. And he said to the girl that he married in the reception, this man and another man led me to Jesus.
结果就在他们的婚礼之后的那些招待会上，他告诉他的妻子说，就是这位人，还另一个朋友为我祷告，是我信主。
Fui a la boda, le llevé un regalo bonito y me dijo en la recepción a la esposa de que yo no le guió a Jesús.
And the girl said, "Who was the other man?"
结果
that was Tertullian.
另一个人是谁呢？就是特图良。Y
dijo, "¿Quién era el otro hombre?" Tertullian.
I told you that story before, but didn't tell all of it to you.
2000年前的特图良。Tertullian
lived in the time of the persecution of Christians by heathen Rome.
当时特图良生活在那古时候，throwing
them to the lions, burning them alive, that sort of thing.
这是罗马帝国迫害基督徒的时候，把他扔进了斗兽上，让狮子撕成碎片的时候。Tertullian
vivió en el tiempo de los persecución de los cristianos.
And the great theologian wrote in his book, the blood of the martyrs is the seed of the church, unquote.
特图良在他写的书里面这样写道，烈士的鲜血乃是未来教会的种子。
Escribió de que la sangre de los mártires es la semilla de la iglesia.
And by the way, he was not a Roman Catholic. Tertullian was the first Protestant. Isn't that interesting?
是第一个新教。
No era católico, era primer protestante.
Believe just about the way we do. And I have nothing against the Catholics. I just, everybody, when you quote one of these church fathers, they'll say, that's a Catholic, not Tertullian. He was a Baptist, whatever. Tertullian said, the blood of the martyrs is the seed of the church. We hear reports that the Muslim leaders are already afraid because so many of their people are turning to Jesus Christ.
我们接到了这样各种各样的报道，就是穆斯林他们领袖已经开始害怕，因为太多的人正在转信耶稣基督。
Tertullian no era cristiano, no era católico, era cristiano, pero no era católico. Dijo, la sangre de los mártires era la semilla de la iglesia.
During the days of the great reformer Martin Luther, the Christians were terribly persecuted, burned, and pulled in pieces, and driven from cities.
在中世纪的改革的期间呢，这个伟大的改革家路德那个时代，曾经基督徒也是这样受到了迫害。
En el tiempo del reformador Lutero, ahí quemaban.
And Luther was constantly under the threat of being burned at the stake.
而且路德不断受到威胁，要被烧死在火刑柱上。
Siempre estaba bajo de amenaza de ser quemado vivo.
And he wrote that great hymn that Mr. Griffith sang. It's number 7 on your song sheet. I want you to sing it. A couple of stanzas. Number 7 on your song sheet. As we stand to sing,
圣诗第七,
a mighty fortress is our God.
Oh, still I
And that is exactly what is happening in China tonight.
那正是今天晚上在中国大陆发生的事。
Between 1949 and 1950, all foreign missionaries were driven out of China by the communist dictator Mao Zedong.
要知道，就是从49年共产党当政之后呢，一直到50年代，全部的传教士被毛泽东赶出了国。
En el 49, de todos los misioneros fueron quitados de China por el comunista
Mao Zedong. A few years later, during the Cultural Revolution, the churches were burned to the ground.
几年后，文革期间，教会被烧毁。
Durante la revolución cultural, las iglesias fueron quemadas.
The pastors were put in prison.
牧师被关进了监狱。
Los pastores puestos en prisión.
Thousands of Christians were persecuted, murdered, and imprisoned.
基督教徒成千上万的被杀害，关进了监狱。
Miles de cristianos perseguidos, puestos en prisión.
Many missiologists, those that study missions, said Christianity will be wiped out in China in a few years.
很多那些研究那个传教士也说，在基督在中国大陆这个基督教完全没了，没有生命了。
Muchos dijeron que la cristiandad en China va a ser quitada en unos cuantos años.
But God was with them.
但神与他们同在。
Pero Dios estaba con ellos.
The greatest revival of modern times, perhaps of all time, began.
要知道，现代最大规模的复兴，正是在中国大陆，有可能历史上最大规模的复兴。El
avivamiento de todo más grande todo tiempo empezó.
The communists tried everything they could to stop the Christians from spreading their gospel.
他们的共产党当政政权呢，竭尽全力阻止基督教徒。
Los comunistas hicieron todo para que no se fuera del evangelio.
But they have failed.
但他们失败了，没有阻挡住这个基督教传播。Pero
fallaron.
When the missionaries left China in the late 1940s and early 50s, when the white missionaries left, there were less than a million Christians in China.
当西方传教士赶出中国大陆的时候，当时的基督教徒在中国大陆少于100万。
Cuando los misioneros fueron expulsados, había menos de 1 million de cristianos en China.
Tonight, 70 years later, there are 150 million Christians in China, and it has a growth rate of 7%, unheard of in the West.
但如今60年后，六七十年后，在中国大陆的基督教徒人数超过了1亿5千万人。
Hoy en día hay 150 millones cristianos en China.
There are more people in church in China on any Sunday morning than there are in Canada, America, Europe, Australia, all combined.
今天早上，如果在礼拜天时候，中国大陆参加礼拜的人数超过了美国、加拿大和欧洲全部的总和。
Hay más gente cada domingo en China en la iglesia que hay en América, Canadá, Europa, Australia combinada.
God did that in communist China.
神在共产党的中国大陆办成了这事。
Dios hizo eso en China comunista.
And that same God can do it in the Middle East.
同样，这位神在中东也能办到。
Ese mismo Dios lo puede hacer en el Medio Oeste.
In fact, He is doing it.
事实上，他正在做他的奇功。
Pray for God to raise up tens of thousands more Christians in those Muslim lands.
祈求神会在那些穆斯林地区能够兴起成千上万更多的基督徒
Orando para que Dios levante más cristianos en esos países musulmanes.
Who have the passion that Martin Luther had when he said, "Let goods and kindred go, this mortal life also, the body they may kill, God's truth abideth still." His kingdom is forever.
像马丁路德所说的那样，亲戚财货可舍，渺小浮生可丧，人或残杀我身，主道依然兴旺，上主国度永长。
Que sean tal como cuando dijo Martín Lutero, el cuerpo puede matar, pero su reino es eterno.
And that is exactly what will happen to true Christians during the great tribulation to come.
而那正是在未来大患难期间真正基督徒身上会发生的事。
With a fierceness greater than Nero,
比那个尼罗的迫害更惨的时候。
With a ferociousness greater than Hitler,
而且比这个希特勒的迫害更强。
Satan and his rage will come down upon the Christians in the world.
撒旦的愤怒会完完全全倾泻在人间的基督徒头上。
And in that future time, he will attack them fiercely.
到那时候呢，他撒旦会攻击基督教。
But they will overcome him.
但地星会胜过他。
Pero lo vencerán.
The weapons of our warfare are not carnal. But might the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty to the pulling down of strongholds.
但我们的武器并非属血肉的，而是能够征服强大的堡垒的。
La arma de nuestra guerra no son de física, pero sino de espiritual.
And they will overcome.
弟兄会胜过他。
Ellos vencerán.
They will overcome him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and they love not their lives unto death. That's how they'll overcome him.
弟兄胜过他。是因羔羊的血和自己所见证的道，他们虽至于死，也不爱惜性命。
Ellos han vencido por medio de la sangre del cordero, las palabras de testimonio de ellos, y menospreciando su vida hasta la muerte.
The enemies of Christ will come down and be imprisoned and behead thousands of Christians, but they will be overcome. They will overcome Satan by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and they love not their lives unto death.
基督的敌人会来临，将数千基督徒、数千万那些关进监狱，但是这些弟兄因羔羊的血和自己所见证的道，致死人他们不屈。
Ellos han vencido por medio de la sangre del cordero, la palabra de testimonio de ellos, menospreciaron su vida hasta la muerte.
First, they will overcome Satan by the blood of the Lamb.
当然，他们靠羔羊的血能够征服撒旦。
Primero vencerán a Satanás por la sangre del cordero.
The Lamb is Jesus.
羔羊就是耶稣基督。
El cordero es Jesús.
The blood of Jesus Christ will make them eternally secure.
基督耶稣的宝血会使他们永恒的保障。
La sangre de Jesús va a ser eternamente seguros.
Even today, when Satan attacks you,
即便如今撒旦攻击你的时候。
When he makes you feel sad and hopeless,
让你感觉到沮丧绝望。
Cuando te haces sentir triste sin esperanza,
remember the blood.
记住基督的宝血。
Recuerda la sangre.
Not anybody's blood,
并不是别人的血。
No la sangre de cualquiera,
but the blood of the Lamb of God.
而是神的羔羊的宝血。
La sangre del cordero de Dios.
There is power, power, wonder-working power.In the blood of the Lamb, there is power, power, wonder-working power, in the precious blood of the Lamb.
宝血中有能力，有能力征服一切。宝血中有能力。
Hay poder en la sangre del cordero, poder que limpia poder.
How do you know that you can overcome the devil?By the blood of the Lamb. Preacher, how do you know that?
你怎么知道呢?
¿Cómo sabes que puede vencer el diablo por el poder de la sangre?
Do you know that just because you read it in a book?
难道仅仅是因为你在圣经里面读到就信了吗?
¿Lo sabes solamente porque lo leíste en el libro?
No.
并不是。
No.
I believe the blood of Christ overcomes sin and the devil because I've experienced it in my life.
我相信宝血能够征服魔鬼，而且征服罪恶，是我亲身经历过的。
Yo creo que la sangre limpia por causa de que yo lo he visto en mi propia vida.
My father left us when I was 2 years old.
我两岁的时候，我的父亲就离开了我们。
Mi padre se fue cuando tenía 2 años de edad.
My mother sank into deep alcoholism, and I could not live with her after the age of 12.
结果我母亲呢患这个酗酒成性，我12岁之后呢就不能继续跟她生活。
Mi madre se hizo alcohólica y no me permitieron vivir con ella después de 12.
I was shuffled through 20. schools. Believe me, it's true. 20 schools in before I graduated from high school.
在我高中毕业前，我转过20次学。
20 escuelas antes de ser graduado de la secundaria.
Somewhere along the line, I learned to read.
结果后来我学会了如何读书。
Aprendí a leer.
Somewhere along the line, I learned to add and subtract, and that's about all I knew.
而且学会了加减法，仅此而已。
Aprendí a leer y hacer matemáticas.
And that's the truth.
乘法表都没学。
Es verdad.
And then God called me to preach.
结果神召我去传道。
Dios me llamó a predicar.
And I thought, how can a fool like me ever be a preacher?
我说，这么一个没学问的人，怎么能做宣道士呢？
I can write my name and I can add and subtract if it isn't too hard. That's all I can do. I don't know that I never have. I don't know the times tables to this day. I was on school only a few weeks here and there and scattered around. But you know what? God did something wonderful in my life.
但神在我一生中间做出了奇迹。
No aprendí mucho porque no fui a la escuela mucho, pero Dios hizo algo bueno en mi vida.
Through the blood of Jesus Christ.
靠主耶稣的宝血这样做出的。
A través de la sangre de Jesús.
And I was telling this young man, John Samuel, some of the things that happened to me as a boy, and he looked at me and his eyes were open, and he said, "It's a miracle."
当我告诉这位年轻人 John Samuel Kagan 的时候，一切我年轻时候发生的事，他说这是奇迹。Estaba
diciendo él las cosas que pasó y él me miró con ojos grandes diciendo que es milagro.
I graduated from Los Angeles City College. I graduated from Cal State LA. I graduated from Golden Gate Baptist Theological Seminary with a Master of Divinity degree. I graduated from the Presbyterian Seminary with a Doctor of Ministry degree. I graduated from two other schools with Doctors of Theology, and I stand here tonight before you to tell you that that could not have happened to me if it had not been for the blood of Jesus Christ.
Amen. 从州立大学拿到本科学位，继续去金门神学院得到了硕士，然后去得到了神学的理论学博士学位，一共三个博士学位，这一切都是耶稣基督帮我办成的。Yo
fui graduado de acá de City College, Cal State LA, seminario de ese título de doctor, y eso no voy a haber pasado menos que a través de la sangre de Jesús.
When Satan makes you feel sad and hopeless.
当撒旦使你感到了沮丧绝望的时候，cuando
Satanás te haga sentir triste,
remember the blood of Christ.
要记住基督的宝血。Recuerda
la sangre de Jesús.
When Satan makes you think that there's no way out,
撒旦让你感觉到绝望的时候，cuando
Satanás te haga pensar que no hay escape,
and you're filled with pity and fear,
感觉到自己怜悯自己没有出路。
Lleno de lástima.
Remember the blood of Christ.
当记住基督的宝血.
Recuerda la sangre de Jesús.
You can do anything by His blood.
靠他的宝血，你能做任何事.
Tú puedes todo a través de la sangre.
And very little by your own strength.
很少能靠你自己的力量去办.
Poco por tu propia fuerza.
My life verse is Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ, which strengtheneth me. You say, oh, that sounds like a nice little verse. It may sound like a nice little verse to you, but it's absolute truth to me, because I have a house, I have a lovely wife, I have two strong sons, I have a ministry that goes all over the world in 34 languages. No other church has a ministry like that, and it's all because of the blood of Jesus Christ. They overcame him by the blood of the Lamb.
我之所以得到这一切，而且世界性、广泛世界性的这么一个传道事业，就是因为靠羔羊的血，他们胜过了撒旦。
Yo sé de que es posible porque tengo bella esposa, casa, dos hijos grandes y el gran ministerio a través del mundo. Oh, la sangre del cordero.
When you put your faith in Jesus, the blood that He shed is preserved in heaven. Don't let anybody tell you it's not. His blood is as fresh as it was the day it spilled from His veins, because it washed me clean and white and made me a new creature in Christ Jesus.
基督的宝血在上天，现在仍然可以被你得到，仍然是新鲜的，能够洗净你一生的罪恶。
La sangre de Jesús me limpió, me hizo doblar, me limpió.
Again, how will these Christians in the tribulation overcome Satan?
又一次，这个大患难期间，基督徒如何征服或者胜过撒旦？
¿Cómo es que estos cristianos en la tribulación vencerán a Satanás?
By the word of their testimony.
而且靠他们做见证。
Por la palabra de su testimonio.
They will testify of Jesus their Savior.
而且他们要见证说基督是他们的救主。
Testificarán de Jesús su Salvador.
Even in the face of martyrdom.
即使要丧命，他们也不肯放弃自己的见证。
Cuando van a ser mártir.
For martyrdom itself is a great victory over Satan.
要知道整个做烈士本身就是征服撒旦。
Aún se marte gran victoria sobre Satanás.
And old Tertullian was right.
特图良又是一次正确。
Tertullian estaba correcto.
The blood of the martyrs is indeed the seed of the church.
烈士的鲜血正是教会的种子。
La sangre de los mártires en verdad es la semilla de la iglesia.
Daniel Lamb was put in Chinese prison several times, pastoring a church.
要叫林宪高做这个牧师，在中国大陆几次被关进监狱。
Samuel Lamb fue puesto en prisión comunista por varios daños por ser pastor.
Finally, they stopped arresting him.
最后，共产党不再去逮捕他了。
Al final, lo pararon de arrestar.
And he said with a smile, he said, "The communists stopped arresting me because every time they put me in prison, our church grew."
他将带着笑容说：“每次他们逮捕我的时候，我们教会就成长起来。”Con
sonrisa dijo: "Los comunistas pararon de arrestarme por causa de que cada vez que lo hacían la iglesia crecía."
And then he said, and I wrote this down at home, in one of my Bibles. Samuel Lamb said, "More persecutions mean more blessings."
他将讲到说，迫害越大，福分越多。Prophecy.
Hey, let's sing number 8 on the song sheet. Faith of our fathers living still, in spite of dungeon, fire, and sword.
第八首.
Faith of our fathers living.
The Christians in the coming tribulation will overcome Satan by their willingness to die for Christ.
在未来大患难期间的基督徒，他们会征服撒旦，胜过撒旦，因为他们不爱惜自己的生命，至于死。
Los cristianos vencerán a Satanás en la tribulación por estar dispuestos a vivir y morir por Jesús.
And they love not their lives unto death.
他们随至于死也不爱惜性命。
Menospreciaron su vida hasta la muerte.
They loved not their lives even to the point where they were willing to die for him.
他们情愿为耶稣基督献生，也不肯放弃自己的见证。
No amaron la vida y aún estaban dispuestos a morir por él.
Young people, I know they don't teach that in school anymore, but I want to tell you tonight, and I have studied this long and hard. It is a miracle that there's any Christianity on earth.
年轻人，我告诉你，之所以基督教在人间仍然能够存在的话，这本身就是奇迹。
Es un milagro de que hay cristiandad en la tierra.
The only religion that has been persecuted as much as the Christians is the Jewish faith.
唯一像基督教这样受过迫害的就是犹太教。
La única religión perseguida tal como los cristianos es la fe judía.
And the coming Antichrist will be against the Jews and against the Christians.
未来的敌基督统治世界这个人会反对犹太人，而且迫害基督教。
El anticristo venidero estará en contra de los judíos y contra los cristianos.
And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb.
但他们靠羔羊的血征服了，胜过了撒旦。
Lo vencieron por la sangre del cordero.
And by the word of their testimony.
靠自己所见证的道。
Por la palabra de su testimonio.
And they loved not their lives unto death.
他们随之于死，也不爱惜性命。
No amaron su vida hasta la muerte.
One of the most amazing things.
最大的一个奇迹。
In the eschatological portion of the Bible, in the Bible prophecy section.
在圣经里面预言中最大的奇迹之一。
La cosa más grande de la profecía bíblica
is the fact that the Jewish people will turn en masse to Christ.
就是犹太人最终的会整个的民族转信耶稣。
De que los judíos van a todos voltear a Jesús.
And Paul says in the book of Romans, and so all Israel shall be saved.
保罗在罗马书里面这样预言到说，整个的以色列都会得救。
Pablo dice en Romanos de que todo Israel será salvo.
And I was talking on the phone. I said, I don't know what's going to happen to Israel. I don't know what's going to happen. I said, I do.
很多人打电话的时候，
he said, what do you think? He's a liberal. He said, what do you think is going to happen to Israel? Well, I think all Israel will be saved. Oh, you don't believe that? I said, there it is in the book of Romans. He said, but you can't believe those words literally. I said, I believed all the other words in the book literally. And I got saved by believing in Jesus literally. And so I believe what it says. When I read the newspaper, I used to believe it literally. But we're learning a lot about how they twist things. But Will Rogers, the old cowboy comedian, said, all I know is what I read in the papers. He believed the Bible, the newspapers literally. Back in the 1930s, you could do that. But today, while you can't trust the newspapers, you can trust the word of God. All Israel will be saved.
有一次我跟他们谈话的时候就
说、oh,
我相信圣经里面每个词句上面的含义就是字面的含义，我的接受，我曾经读报纸也是接受它的字面的含义，现在不再相信这样字面含义了，报纸上面都扭曲。
And many,
no se puede confiar lo que dice el periódico, pero la Biblia sí dice en Romanos de que todo Israel será salvo.
And many of these young men that are spoken of in our text in Revelation 12, 11 will be Jewish young men that have trusted Christ.
启示录十二章里面谈到的年轻都是犹太年轻，他们信靠主。
Muchos de los que se ven en Apocalipsis 12, 11 serán judíos de cristianos.
They overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and they loved not their lives unto death.
弟兄胜过这撒旦，是以羔羊的血和自己所见证的道。他们至于死，甚至随至于死，也不爱惜性命。
El han vencido por medio de la sangre del cordero y la palabra del testimonio de ellos, y menospreciando su vida hasta la muerte.
People who overcome Satan now are those who live.Those words in their lives now. Don't have to wait till the tribulation. You can overcome him now by the blood of the Lamb, by the word of your testimony, and love not your life unto death.
而现在你也可以征服撒旦，靠羔羊的血和自己所见证的道，同时呢，随之于死也不爱惜性命。
Puedes amarlo ahora por la sangre del cordero y amarlo.
We were just a little group of people when we bought this building, and then.A fellow came in and stirred them all up, and most of them left. There was 40 people left. We had to raise $16,000 a month above everything else. How do you raise $25,000 a month from 39 people?
结果当时我们进入这个楼房的时候呢，就小小的一组人，但是有
的 to keep the building.
挑拨离间，结果带走很多人，剩下40人左右成人。最后呢，每个月要交16,000块钱。
Compramos el edificio con mucho, pero no hubo un quebrantamiento, y como que se paga $24,000 al mes con 39 personas.
I threw my hands in the air. I said, Kagan said, I'm worried about it. I'm glad you're worrying about it, because I know it's not going to happen, but God knew it was going to happen, and we paid every penny on this building. It is paid off.
结果最后呢，通过神的帮助，我们整个的楼房的贷款最后付清了，每一分钱都付清。
Pagamos todo por el edificio de Dios ayudó.
And I said we're going to have a roasting party tonight, so I put the ones that paid for it up here on the platform, And my son brought a basin in, and we put the mortgage on the building in the basin, and we burned it with a flame. Everybody cheered.
结果呢，后来我把整个楼房的这贷款的借据呢，在前面当众录像录下来，把它烧掉了。Pues
el otro día me pagaron acá enfrente, tomé ese papel de hipoteca y lo quemé.
But I remember what I said to you that night.
但在那天晚上，我讲过一句话，我还记得。
Me recuerdo lo que le dije.
I said the older people in this church saved the building.
我们老一辈人把这个楼房解救下来，就是。
But you young people have to save the church. The church is the people.
但你们年轻人必须拯救教会，教会是这群人。
For 42 years, there was no revival here. Never had a revival.
我们40多年这个教会里面一直没有得到复兴。
Ellos pagaron por el edificio, pero ustedes jóvenes tienen que salvar la iglesia.
The reason is clear to me.
原因呢，最近突然间让我意识到。
People came for a while and then went back to a life of sin. Yes, you did. Don't you give me your middle finger. You left this church to go back to a life of sin, and you know that I'm right.
而且你自己离开了教会，回到罪恶的生活之中，你知道我讲的是正确的。Se fueron
para vivir una vida de pecado.
They can't stop watching the old preacher, even though they hate him. They hate me. But 42 years, no revival.
42年没有得到复兴.
42 años no avivamiento.
While they were leaving, going back, and then it stopped.
结果呢，停止了。
Year after year, they left to do sinful lives, and then it stopped.
结果他们停止了，一年接一年，他们过着邪恶的生活。
Seguían y al fin paró.
All the church kids. Runny-nosed church kids that thought they were so smart and told dirty jokes and smoked marijuana behind the church building and liked to tell dirty stories. They were all gone.
The preacher knows
what you did. And when all the wicked ones were gone, most of them, there's three or four left, God finally sent down revival here.
当大部分的邪恶的年轻人离开之后，神终于显出复兴来到了我们身边。Cuando
ya se habían ido todos, entonces Dios mandó un avivamiento.
When most of the wicked ones were gone, then God came down to us.
只有大部分那些邪恶的年轻人离开教会之后，神来到了我们身边。
I looked at that girl right there. I didn't even know her. I knew her name. I couldn't remember her first name. I could remember Nguyen because everybody from Vietnam is named Nguyen. But I couldn't remember her first name. And I saw her face. And I looked at it and said, that girl is going to pray down revival. God just showed me that. And he did.
A
little quiet girl like that.
祈祷就神会起,
well, there's a few named Vu from, but most everybody's named Nguyen. And so she prayed, and pretty soon another lady prayed, broke down and prayed. And then there were three of them that were praying, three ladies in a prayer meeting. And then three boys came up to my house, started praying. And then it happened.
结果呢，作为一个女孩子，还有另一位中年的女士呢，她们一同呢就加在一起祷告。几位年轻来到我家里面一同祷告。Mira
ese muchacho Nguyen y pensé de que ella va a orar y va a traer avivamiento. Y entonces otros empezaron también orando y vino.
And the Spirit of God came down, and 24 people were converted in a few weeks' time in August and early September. 24 people, more than you usually have in a church in 3 years. Or 4 years. Two of them were over 80 years old, and that doesn't ever happen today.
其实在短短的几周之内，有24位朋友很有希望得到转变，其中有两位超过了80岁。
13 of them were college age young people who had never been to church.
13 位是年轻的教学，就是大学学生，从来没来过教会的。
13 de ellos jóvenes de universidad que nunca habían ido a la iglesia.
The one that got me, I thought now anything could happen, was a lost Southern Baptist man. He argued with me for month after month that he was saved, and I'd argue back, you're lost, and he's here tonight at the back of the room, and he will say, thank God the Spirit came down and brought me to Jesus.
其中有一位是个迷途的美男浸信会人士，他跟我争吵了好多个月，说自己已经得救了，他的人生证明他仍然是迷途的。最后，他是。
那些后面的三国的和红红门帝国的红黄门的啊，所以这个第三点呢，三国还是得把三国的把三。
This should be a very happy time of thanksgiving to God for such an outpouring of His Spirit.
我们现在应该感激神曾经遣送圣灵，大量的圣灵来到我们身边。
Puede ser gran tiempo para que Dios derrama.
Drawing all of these people into the church and into Christ for cleansing by His blood.
引导这么多的人来到教会，靠着基督的宝血得到了清洗得救。
Trayendo toda esta gente a la iglesia a través de Jesús.
And there will probably be a few more hopeful conversions before the year's end. In fact,Saturday night, when Noah Song preached, we had another conversion.
这个礼拜六晚上，昨天晚上，圣天里讲到的时候，又有一位年轻很有希望进主得救，感谢主。
好了，大家好，我们从这首，我们接着我们的这个 Noah Song， 我们的这个 song。
And I am sure that we will always remember this year.2016 as the year of our first God-sent revival.
我们总会记得2016年是神第一次遣送复兴来到我们教会的时候。
Nos recordaremos 2016 como el primer avivamiento.
Why do I say first?
我为什么讲第一次呢？
¿Por qué digo primero?
I'm as sure of it as I am that I'm standing here that there'll be another and another.
我非常确信，从此之后神会再一次遣送复兴来到我们教会。
Porque sé que va a haber más.
You know, American churches never report revivals anymore because they never have them. You have them in the third world, but they never have them here. And that's another sermon. You can look it up. It's on our website. Why there is no revival in the churches in America. Look it up in my list of sermons. You can read it. But we must not think that the church will, that our church will always be in a state of revival.
但我们不能假设教会永远会处在复兴的状态下。
No podemos pensar de que la iglesia siempre estará en estado de avivamiento.
There may be many months or even years before God does this again.
我们可能会度过许多个月，甚至许多年，神不会再次遣送复兴来到我们身边。
Quizás meses o años hasta que pase de nuevo.
In the meantime, we need to give thanks to God for that great outpouring of His Spirit.
与此同时，我们应该感谢神能够如此的施恩给我们，大量倾泻他的圣灵给我们。
Pero mientras tanto tenemos que dar gracias.Por el derramamiento de Dios en su espíritu.
If God let a church be in a continuous state of revival, it would be like a church on steroids.
如果我们会不断地继续这叫
I mean, you can't live like that all the time.
就好像一个人不断地用使用激素一样。
No puede estar a continuo porque no se puede vivir así.
We will have conversions from time to time in the future. I believe this revival.Was just the prelude to the next revival. That's what I believe.
这一次复兴不过就是下一次复兴的一个序曲而已。
And I,
avivamiento es el avivamiento antes anunciando el próximo.
And I am never wrong.
我从来没有错过，对吗？
Nunca estoy mal.
Ask my wife. Don't ask her.
Pregúntale a su esposa, no preguntes.
But the rest of this year, let us rejoice in the power of God and in the blood of Christ.
但在今年剩下的时间之内呢，我们要感谢主，感谢神，感谢基督的宝血。
Regocijemos el poder de Dios y la sangre de Jesús.
And let us pray for these new converts.
让我们为这些新来得到转变的年轻人做祷告。
Oremos por los nuevos convertos.
That they, like the converts in the tribulation, will overcome Satan.By the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and love not their lives unto death.
我们要祈求他们能像大患难中得救的基督徒那样， 并羔羊的血和自己所见证的道胜过撒旦。
Esto luego convertido, venciendo con medio de la sangre la palabra del testimonio, menospreciando su vida hasta la muerte.
Now on Saturday night,
礼拜六晚
sábado por la noche,
I want you to have something ready to say what God did for me in the revival.
希望大家能做一些见证，是神在复兴中为你做成了些什么事。
Quiero que estés listo para que digas qué es lo que Dios hizo por ti en el
And this can be the best part of the revival.
And you,
I'll tell you, I read and study that. I've seen three revivals. This is number four. Thank God. I didn't think I'd see number four. Waited 42 years here for number four. Now, let me tell you something. A lot of times, you think the revival's over, then the people start giving testimonies, and there it is again.
有很多时候以为这复兴已
经结束。No lies, no exaggerations, just the truth. Get ready. Prepare what you're going to say. Don't take a half an hour to say it. And give God the glory for what he did in your life. Amen.
把荣耀归于神，就是神在你人生中做成。
Prepara lo que vas a decir el sábado y no tomes mucho tiempo, pero prepara.
Sing our theme song. It's number 9 on your song sheet. Number 9 if you don't know it.
Fill all my vision, Savior, I pray.
Number 9.
Let me see only Jesus today.
So
through the valley, how he has been. My greatest glory encompasses me.
Wait to tell you what God did for me in that revival. I can't wait to tell you. The doctor told me, said, you've got cancer.
有一些也确实有些见证，我很迫不及待地告诉大家。
Doctor me dijo tienes cáncer.
There's a 50% chance it'll come back.
医生告诉我有癌症，有50%会复发的可能。
When the chance come back,
and you'll be gone. And I thought, what's going to happen to our church?
结果说我复发这个癌症之后，我的教会怎么办？
Chance que va a regresar y pensé que pasará la iglesia.
And I talked to this young man and that young man. None of them wanted to do it. And this guy fought me like a tiger, tooth and nail. I will never be a preacher. Well, amen. He's going to be a preacher. Amen.
结果
and he'll be a darn good one too. And this guy here, look at he gave me two of them. I asked for one and.He gave me two preachers. Where are you going to find guys like this? Don't tell me God don't answer prayer.
我祈求神赐给我一位牧师，结果有两位年轻人我得到了，感谢主。
Dios pedía pedido a Dios por un predicador y me mandó dos.
On the last stanza, fill all my vision, let not of sin.
最后一段。
This guy will be preaching on Saturday night if there's time. If there's time, after everybody gives a testimony, I'm not going to give an invitation tonight. I always, almost always do, but I am going to tell you how to be saved. Jesus died on the cross.
我告诉大家，得救的福音就是耶稣基督死在了十字架上。
Te voy a decir cómo ser salvo. Jesús murió en la cruz.
Didn't he?
对不对？
The girl got saved last night. Amen. She said yes. And he shed his blood so your sins could be washed away and you have a clean record in God's sight.
结果他用宝血遮盖了你的神面前的记录，在神面前你是清白的了。
La sangre te limpiará y te dará archivo nuevo.
And all God asks of you is that you trust Jesus.
神要求你做的一切，不过就是信靠耶稣基督这个人。
La única cosa que Dios pide es que mires, confíes a Jesús.
I talked too long tonight. I should stick to the. I threw in the story about Moon and Tertullian and this thing and that thing, used up all my time. But if you leave this place and remember, Jesus can save me, and He can.Cleanse me, and He can take me to heaven just by faith in His blood.
但是如果你要是能记住一点，就是耶稣基督能靠他的宝血，在我离开时候赦免我的罪恶的时候，这一点就够了。
Recuerda, Jesús me puede salvar solamente por la fe en su sangre.
And y'all come back next Sunday, and I hope that you do. And especially, I noticed this fella, and I have a kind of a funny way of noticing people.I forget what his name is. I wrote it down here. What was his name? What's that guy's name? It's on, I thought I wrote it on the first page. What's his name? Huh?
Devante.
I looked at Devante this morning, and I thought, that guy looks like a good prospect. So I hope to see Devante next Sunday. I will have memorized your name by then, because I'll have prayed for you for 7 days. Amen.Heavenly Father, thank you for the food that we're about to have and the fellowship that we're about to have. Please bless us. Please help us. Please help us to live for Christ. We ask these things in His name. Amen. Thank you for watching today's sermon.
感谢大家观看今天我们讲的道。
Gracias por mirar este mundo hoy.
And if you are not saved, I urge you,To come to Jesus.
如果你仍未得救的时候，我鼓励你，督促你信靠基督。
Si no eres salvo, te animo que vengas a Jesús.
When I was a young person, I went forward many, many times to be saved and to rededicate my life, but somehow I never got saved that way.
要知道我年轻的时候，我许多次走到前面去得救或者重新奉献我的一生，但是那样的方式一直没有使我得救。
Cuando yo era joven, yo fui al frente para ser salvo muchas, muchas veces, pero no fue así.
When I did get saved, it was a very simple matter.
当我得救那一天，非常简单。
Cuando sí fui salvo, fue una cosa muy simple.
I simply came to Jesus and trusted Him, and He saved me and washed me clean with His blood.
我就是简简单单信靠了耶稣基督，相信了他，用他的宝血洗净了我的罪孽。
Simplemente vine a Jesús, confié en él y él me lavó con su sangre.
It's extremely important to know where Jesus is. I don't think I really thought about that before that I was saved. The day I was saved.
要知道，在我得救那天之前呢，我一直没有意识到耶稣到底是在何处，现在在何处，这非常重要的一点。
Es muy importante que sepas dónde es que está Jesús. Yo no creo que pensé de eso antes del día que fui salvo.
Right now, Jesus is not in the air all around us. He's not on the cross still. Jesus is not in our hearts. The Holy Spirit is, but not Jesus. The Bible says repeatedly, over and over again, that Jesus is at the right hand of God the Father in heaven.
如今呢，耶稣并没有在我们周围各处那个。空虚无缥缈中间飘，也没有在石架上，更没有在我们心中。圣灵在我们心中，但是圣经重重复复讲到，耶稣基督在上天神的右手边。
Jesús no está todo alrededor de nosotros, no está en el corazón. El Espíritu Santo sí está con nosotros, pero Jesús en la Biblia dice que está a la mano derecha de Dios el Padre en el cielo.
And Jesus loves you. He's not angry with you.
耶稣爱着你，他并没有生你的气。
Jesús te ama, no está enojado contigo.
God the Father is angry with the wicked every day.But Jesus came into the world, the Son of God came into the world to save sinners. And He loves you.
神呢，每一天都生那些罪人的气，因为为他们犯的罪。但是耶稣基督来到人间，他为了是拯救罪人。
Jesús no está enojado contigo. Jesús vino al mundo para salvar los pecadores. Él te ama.
And God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son. Even though He was angry with sin, He loved the world and sent His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish but have everlasting life. John 3:16.
虽然神憎恶这些世间的罪孽，但是呢，他爱世人，将他自己的独生子赐到赐给我们，让一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。约翰福音3:16。
De tal manera amó Dios el mundo que dio su Hijo unigénito para que cualquiera que crea en él no se pierda, mas tenga vida eterna.
Sometimes people ask me, how do you come to Jesus?
有时候常常有人问我，如何才能走向基督？
A veces la gente me pregunta cómo es que vienes a Jesús.
I never answer that question because the Bible doesn't answer it.
我从来没有去回答这个问题，因为圣经没有这样回答。
Nunca doy respuesta a esa pregunta porque la Biblia no da respuesta.
When you are tired of your sin and tired of your struggle, then God will draw you to Jesus, and it will be a very simple matter.
当你厌倦了自己的罪恶的时候，当你厌倦了那种挣扎之下的时候，的结果神就会自然而然引导你信靠基督了。
Cuando estás cansado de tu pecado, entonces es un negocio fácil para que Dios te traiga a Jesús.
Not long ago, I was reading again the testimony of the salvation of Dr. A.W. Tozer.
不久以前，我又一次读了读 A.W. Tozer 博士他得救的见证。
Reciente estaba leyendo de nuevo en la conversión al testimonio de la Dr. Tozer.
Dr. Tozer heard a man preach the gospel on a street corner.
要叫 Tozer 博士在一个街头，在街边听到一个人宣讲福音。
Dr. Tozer escuchó a alguien predicando el evangelio de una esquina.
It was the first time he had ever heard the gospel.
这是他头一次，第一次听到福音的宣扬。
Fue la primera vez que había escuchado el evangelio.
He was 17 years old.
17岁才。
17 años de edad.
And Dr. Tozer ran home. He didn't stop to talk to anybody or tell anybody about it. He ran home and went up into the attic of his father's house.
这个投手博士一路跑回家，路上没有跟任何人打，然后跑到家以后去到阁楼上面，他的父亲家里的阁楼上面藏起来。
Dr. Tozer no acogió de la casa después de escuchar eso, no le habló con nadie, se puso enseguida a la azotea de la casa.
And he got down on his knees and came to Jesus.
结果就在阁楼上面单独一个人跪下以后，再靠信靠了耶稣基督。
Se arrodilló y vino enseguida a Jesús.
And he went on to become one of the great preachers of the 20th century.
结果继续成为一个二十世纪最知名的一个传教士之一。
Fue uno de los grandes predicadores del siglo XX.
Perhaps that would be a good way for you to do. If you heard this sermon and you feel that you're lost, get in a quiet place by yourself.
有可能这是可以成为你得救的方式。当你在网站上听到了我们这个宣道的时候，可以自己一个人单独一个人在单独祷告。
Quizás eso sería bueno también para ti. Si estás escuchando este sermón y estás perdido, ve a un lugar callado de solo.
Get down on your knees. That helps to humble you. Get down on your knees.And come to Jesus, and His blood will wash every sin away, past, present, and future.
这样跪下呢，帮助你作为一些卑微一下，让这样跪下请求神的，请求耶稣基督，请求神的原谅。这样呢，原谅你过去、现在和未来全部的罪孽。
Inclina tus rodillas y ven a Jesús, él lavará tus pecados, pasado, presente, futuro.
Repent and believe in Jesus.
当忏悔，信靠主耶稣。
Arrepiéntete, cree en Jesús.
Turn away from your sinful lifestyle and get down on your knees and simply, by faith, come to Jesus. That's all He requires. Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out, He said in the 6th chapter of John.
在约翰福音六章这里面讲耶稣这样，到我这里来，我绝不会离弃他们。所以你要抛弃自己邪恶的生活，结果转向耶稣，靠信念信靠他，这就是他所需要的一切了。
Ese camino bien no lo rechazaré, dijo de breve en el Evangelio de Juan.
And then if you do come to Christ, I pray that you will get in to a church as soon as possible and be in church every time the door is open. There's no more important advice that I can give you.Get into a church and be there every time the door is open.
但是当你得到转变之后，一定要找一个地方教会，每一次教会有活动都去参加，没有比这更重要的了。一旦你得到转变，参加一个地方教会。
No hay mejor consejo que te puedo dar menos que ve a la iglesia, diste ahí cada vez que la puerta esté abierta.
And if at all possible, make sure it's a church that preaches from the authorized King James Bible and sings the traditional hymns.
若可能的话, 这个教会应当是宣扬 King James 的版本, 而且他们唱的是传统的圣诗。
Y si es posible, asegúrate que sea de la King James y los himnos antiguos.
And go to the pastor and tell the pastor that you've been saved.
而且告诉了牧师你如何得救的。
Habla con el pastor, dile que fuiste salvo.
And the best advice I could possibly give you is to get in to a church, a local church, and be there every time the door is open. That's the way to grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. And be sure to send give a tithe of your money to the church, and God will bless you.
所以我给你最重要的这个建议就是进入一个地方教会，在那里面就是在恩典之下不断成长，而且拿出你的十一奉献交给了地方教会。
Métete en una iglesia local, es una mejor manera de crecer en gracia y conocimiento. De un diezmo ahí, Dios te bendecirá.
Now, I would like to ask you to support this ministry and help us.
我现在希望你能够帮助我们网站上的传道事业。
Quiero pedirte de que nos ayudes apoyando este ministerio.
Because these sermons are going out throughout the world in many, many languages, and we're adding more languages almost every month.
要知道我们这是通过网站各种各样的实际中医，而且我们越来越多的语言不断地每个月都要加上去，所以这是传遍世界的一个福音。Entonces
monos van a través del mundo en internet en muchos idiomas y añadimos más idiomas casi cada mes.
And Dr. Kagan, who is our statistician, has estimated, based on various things that he studied, that 80% of those who watch these who read my sermons in manuscript form on this website, 80% of them are pastors.
Kagan博士，我们教会的一个统计学家，他这样估计，就是在我们网站上面读我们讲道的一些朋友呢，80%都是宣道士。
Y el doctor Kagan, que hace la estadística con nosotros, piensa de que 80% de la gente que ve estos videos, escucha de esa, son predicadores.
And they are using these sermons when they get stuck, as I often do, to give them a sermon idea. And in the third world, in places where the gospel cannot go, many preachers are preaching these sermons verbatim, right, word for word.
要知道很多的牧师，当他们自己根本就没有不知道要宣讲什么的时候呢，通过网站可以得到一些启发。很多在第三世界国家那些教会的牧师，通过我们网站上面逐字逐句，就是用我们的讲的道来宣讲。
Y ayuda pastores a veces cuando no saben qué predicar, pero también en los países tercer mundo la están predicando palabra por palabra.
I don't know if you knew this. I didn't know it until not too long ago, but 1/3 of the world does not have any, not even one missionary, doesn't have any missionaries from the United States, Great Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand. No missionaries from the English-speaking world in 1/3 of the world.
不知道你有没有注意到，我是最近才发现，就是在三分之一世界上的地区，西方世界，美国、英国，而且欧洲还有澳大利亚等等，那么西方这些传教士根本去不到世界三分之一地区。
No sé si lo sabes, pero un tercio del mundo no tiene misioneros de que hablan inglés.
Jesus said, go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature.
耶稣这样告诫我们要往普天下去向万民传福音。
Jesús dijo de ir a todo el mundo predicar el evangelio a cada criatura.
But our Western missionaries cannot get into 1/3 of the world. That's about 2.5 billion people where our missionaries cannot go.
但是我们西方这个传教士大概有三分之一的地区，大概也就是2.5亿万的人，根本就是我们达不到我们这些西方传教士的他们这个声音之下。
Dentro del mundo como un billón de gente, los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir ahí.
But the native pastors are there.
但是有本地的传教士在那里。
Pero los pastores nativos sí están ahí.
And they are the only way. They are the only means of spreading the gospel in those countries is through the native pastors.
在那些地区，就是唯一通过地方的本地传教士来把福音传出去，是唯一的方式了。
Es la única manera de repartir los evangelios es a través de los nativos pastores.
At the beginning of World War II, Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England, sent a message to President Franklin D. Roosevelt in America, and he said, give us the tools and we'll finish the job.
第二次世界大战开始的时候，文斯顿·丘吉尔曾经发了一个信息，传给这美国的总统罗斯福，这样祈求到说，请你们把工具交到我们手中，我们就把这工作完成的。
A principio de la guerra mundial, Churchill mandó una correspondencia al presidente Roosevelt diciéndole, mándonos las herramientas y nosotros terminaremos el trabajo.
And that's what we're attempting to do with this website. We're sending the printed sermons, word for word, on the internet to those nations in the Muslim world, the Buddhist world, the Hindu world, where our missionaries cannot go.
这就是我们通过这个网站所要办到的事情，把这个福音的信息逐句的传到那些三分之一，就是穆斯林教国家，还有那佛教的国家，各种各样的传教士去不到的地方，把那些这个武器交到那些传教士的手中。
Eso es lo que estamos haciendo. Estamos mandando estos sermones escritos, palabra por palabra, a los lugares musulmanes de otros del mundo que donde los misioneros pueden ir.
We're giving those native pastors the tools, and they will finish the job of spreading the gospel in those parts of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们把这些传福音的工具交在那些本地的传教士他们的手中，他们就会完成这样传福音的工作。
Nosotros estamos dando a esos pastores las herramientas para que ellos puedan hacer el trabajo.
And we are giving those pastors, those native pastors, the tools, and they will finish the job of going into all the world and spreading the gospel to every creature in that one third of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们就是把这个工具交到他们这个本地的那宣道士的手中，让他们去到那个三分之一我们西方传教士去不到的地方，往普天下去把这个福音传给万民听。
Estamos mandando estas herramientas a los sermones en ese tercio del mundo donde los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir.
And that's where you come in.
这就是你在这里可以帮助我们了。
Ahí es donde tú ayudas.
I am asking you to help us add more languages and more translators.
现在我就是希望你能够帮助我们更加多一些另外的一些翻译的工作，而且更加多一些语言上去。
Te estoy pidiendo que nos ayudes para que podamos agregar más idiomas a más idiomas.
People in our own church translate the sermons into Chinese, Japanese, Tagalog, the language of the Philippines, Spanish, and of course I give them in English. And so we are able to do those five languages. But all the rest of the languages, we have to pay a small amount of money to the missionaries and Christian workers that translate all the other languages.
要在我们本教会这些朋友们已经翻译成了中文、西班牙语，而且日文，还有一些 Tagalog 就是西那些。但是呢，其他的这语言呢，都是要有其他的，我们要给他们一些资助，给他们一些报答，让他们来帮助我们做翻译。
Y nosotros en nuestra iglesia estamos nosotros mismos traduciendo en español, en japonés, en coreano, en chino, y pues claro, en inglés, pero tenemos que pagar a los otros que están afuera de la iglesia.
Now, we have raised a lot of money here for the languages that are already up, but to add more languages, we're going to need your help.
现在我网站上刊载的十几种语言呢，我们要用很多这个资金来赞助，但是要加多更多的语言的话，我们就需要你来帮助了。Estamos
usando mucho dinero acá para los idiomas que sí tenemos en el sitio internet, pero para añadir más idiomas necesitamos ayuda.
Could you possibly make a monthly pledge to help us add more languages to this website?
你能不能保证每个月来拿出一笔这个资金来帮助我们，帮助我们把更多的语言加在我们网站上面？Podrías
mensualmente ayudarnos con una promesa para ayudarnos a añadir más idiomas?
If you can do it, I'm asking you to send $50 a month. If that's not possible, $25 a month, and make a monthly pledge to this ministry to help us get these sermons out in those parts of the world where none of our missionaries can go.
所以我希望你能够每月呢，能够赞助些50块钱。如果不可能的话，25块钱也可以，25块钱能够帮助我们把这个语言，把这各种各样的福音传到这个世界上的三分之一地区，我们这个西方传教士去不到的地方。
Si nos pudiera ayudar, por favor, promete para ayudar algo mensualmente para que podamos mandar esto a lugares donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
Because the internet goes everywhere.
因为万维网站呢是去到是无孔不入的。
La internet va a todas partes.
And those native pastors can print out the sermons from their computer or copy them down with a pencil or pen, and often they circulate these sermons and pass them on to others. So would you help us with a monthly gift?
所以那些本地的牧师可以打印出来，或者把它抄写了，或者做拷贝等等，或者是流传传给另一个人。你能不能帮助我们做好这些工作呢
？Frecuentemente los pastores escriben palabra por palabra de lo que se ve en la computadora, pero la cosa es que por favor ayúdenos mensualmente.
And if you can do that, you could send the money with a credit card, or you could send it by Western Union and see if you can send it in with American money if possible, and the sheet will come up in just a moment that tells you how to send the money by credit card or the post office box where you can mail it.
你要是做奉献献给我们教会的话，你可以写支票，一会儿呢，荧幕上在底下就可以看到这些啊，寄给我们这个地址，同时也可以用你的信用卡或者是 PayPal 或者 Western Union 都可以呢做奉献给我们教会，请你帮助我们。
Un momento de verás la dirección donde se puede enviar el dinero a través de tarjeta de crédito, de PayPal o a Western Union, pero ojalá mándalo en dólares, pero si no, vienen pronto la dirección en la pantalla.
So keep watching, and that information will come up on the screen in just a moment.
所以继续看下来，观看下去，一会儿这个做奉献的信息呢，这就打印在这个荧幕上让你看了。
Sigue mirando y esa información se verá en momento en la pantalla.